Good morning. My name is Casey Jones in Miss Mason's second grade class. Wilma Rudolph was born on June 23, 1940 in Bethlehem, Tennessee. She was one of 22 children and suffered from poor health. When she had scarlet fever and polio, there was always someone in her family who reached out to help her. Wilma competed in the 1956 Olympic Games and won a bronze medal in 4x100 relay. She was the first American woman to win 3 gold medals in track and field at the same Olympic Games. Because of her superb performance, she earned the title of the fastest woman in the world. After the Summer Olympics, she returned to Tennessee State University and completed her degree in education in 1963.